from a man-monkey hybrid to a two-headed dog, these are the 10 darkest real animal experiments. Karl Weinhold was a German scientist. In 1817, he conducted a series of experiments on dead animals trying to bring them back to life. This was back when the scientific community wanted to find a way to reanimate dead people, and Weinhold was doing his bit by brutalizing a kitten. He cut the head off a three-week-old kitten and attached wires to its nervous system. He then applied electricity. I will now read from his personal account of the experiment. All contractions of the muscles as well as the pulse of the heart stopped, and when the breast was opened, it did not move any longer. He inserted silver and zinc into its spinal cord, and noted, "Hopping around was once again stimulated after the opening of the spinal column was closed. The animal jumped strongly before it wore down." In 1940, a Soviet doctor attempted to keep the head of a dog alive after it had been removed from its body. And as you'll see in this video, the experiment seems to have been a success. No one knows for sure whether this footage is real or fake, but what we do know is that experiments just like this did happen in the Soviet Union. This next one was also done by a mad Soviet scientist. Ilya Ivanov wanted to create a human-monkey hybrid, and during the 1920s, he attempted to create one in a series of experiments. Most of which involved a female chimpanzee being inseminated with human sperm. All of the experiments failed, but being a hearty young kid, he wasn't going to give up easily. In 1929, he started experimenting with human women and orangutan sperm, but he failed once again. It is unknown why he did these experiments, but some say he wanted an army of ape soldiers to help spread communism to Europe, which creates such an epic image that I almost wish he was successful. Almost. The Vacanti mouse was the subject of one of the most iconic images of the 1990s. This photo is genuine, and shows a mouse with what looks like a human ear attached to its back. The ear grew on the mouse after cartilage cells from a cow were injected into it. Images of the mouse were some of the first to go viral online. This was in 1997, when the primary method for sharing images was email. The images sparked huge waves of protests against genetic engineering. Which is strange because in the experiment, genetic engineering wasn't even the method used. On the 21st of May 1908, Charles Guthrie successfully created a two-headed dog. He removed the head of one dog and grafted it onto the body of another. The monster dog died after 26 minutes. The strange part is that there are many more accounts of other doctors doing the exact same thing. The notorious Soviet doctor Vladimir Demikov created 20 of the two-headed dogs, with one surviving for a whole month. During the 1970s, American scientist Robert White performed the first ever head transplant. He took the severed head of a monkey and attached it to the headless body of a different monkey. He failed to connect its brain to its new spine, so the monkey was unable to move its limbs. But the monkey was still alive and even tried to bite someone. This experiment paved the way for other head transplants, with the first human head transplant expected to happen 2 years from now, in 2017. In 1962, a group of scientists gave LSD to an elephant. The reasoning behind the experiment was that they just wanted to see what happens when an elephant gets high. 297 milligrams were injected into an elephant by use of a medical bullet. And in case you were wondering, 297 milligrams of LSD is about 3,000 times the amount needed for a human. Which seems unnecessary considering that elephants aren't 3,000 times the size of humans. The elephant started going mental. It ran around panicking before suddenly falling to the ground dead. An outcome that literally anyone could have predicted. Robert Cornish was a real-life mad scientist, and during the 1930s he started experimenting with the resurrection of dead animals. He killed four small dogs. He then attached them to a machine he built to circulate the blood within their bodies. By use of adrenaline, he attempted to simply shock the life back into them. Two of the dogs were successfully resurrected. They were blinded by the ordeal, but they were alive. In 1947, Robert Cornish wanted to perform the experiment on a death row inmate. The inmate agreed to have it done, but the authorities wouldn't allow it. Number 2 on the list isn't just one experiment. Every year, the Canadian military tests chemical weapons on thousands of pigs. The animals are exposed to deadly mustard gas, which causes them to have seizures and usually die. An average of 2,900 live animals are used for experimentation each year. These days, people tend to question the necessity of these tests, often noting that 22 NATO member states don't use living animals for military testing. In 1903, an elephant was killed with electricity. The aim of the experiments was to test the dangers of electricity and to be a publicity stunt for the local circus. This is the actual footage of Topsy the elephant being electrocuted. This footage was originally used in coin-operated machines, where people would pay money to watch it. And so there you have it, the 10 darkest real animal experiments ever. My personal favourite was the LSD elephant experiment. Be sure to let me know your favourite in the comments.